Welcome back to the Derek Z Show. I am Derek Zagami.
And I'm Sabrina Kennedy.
And we're broadcasting live at Cupcake City in Reading, Massachusetts. This is an amazing bakery. It's a cupcake bakery. Sabrina, they are the best on the North Shore. I can't believe it.
Moistest cupcakes on the North Shore, my friends.
Yeah, so now let's go see what the buzz is all about with Cupcake City in Reading, Massachusetts.
Here at Cupcake City, we bake 14 to 16 varieties of cupcakes every day. We come in nice and early and we bake fresh every day. So we have a huge selection for customers, which is great. But we also have a few things that cupcake shops near here don't have. We have a fabulous party room. We host birthday parties, parties for adults, all sorts of stuff where people decorate cupcakes, eat cupcakes, they have a blast. So that's different. And then also we offer a mobile cupcake truck, which is new to us. It's been on the road about a month. And it's great. Venues, and he's like the ice cream man, but he sells cupcakes.
As you can tell, Cupcake City is the perfect place to celebrate a birthday or any other special occasion. From decorating cupcakes to eating cupcakes, whether you're 6 to 96, it's the perfect place to celebrate your birthday or any other special occasion.
We were two friends. She was actually doing this out of her house for a long time, and we really just learned how to bake really delicious cupcakes. And you know, for me and for Karen, our main thing is a cupcake needs to be moist. And when we went around to other bakeries before we opened this, that was the one thing we noticed consistently, with people were putting out dry product. So we came up with recipes. It took a long time. But that we like, that are very moist, and we bake fresh every day. So we don't use any preservatives, and I think that just, you know, people like that. They like a nice, fresh product.
Cupcake City offers a variety of different flavors, and they also offer a few daily specials. From Oreo to Red Velvet, it is an amazing, they're moist. I just love it. They're the best cupcakes on the North Shore.
First week in April, we had very unseasonable weather. It was very hot and the shop was quiet. People were at the beach, they were at the parks, they weren't, you know, sitting in our little cupcake shop drinking coffee and eating cupcakes. So we thought we needed something to get our product out to those people doing fun stuff in the nice weather. So we tossed around the idea of the cupcake truck, and we did a lot of research online, and we found a place that outfitted truck specifically for that purpose. So we went ahead and we pulled it all together pretty quick with the help of a local bank, and we got it out on the road as soon as we could, and right away, huge success. People love it. It's a great idea. The kids love it down the ball field. You know, it's been great for a lot of large events. It's an easy way for us to transport our product, which is great, and it's fun.
Thanks for joining us on the Derek Z Show. I am Derek Zagami.
And I'm Sabrina Kennedy.
And don't forget to stop by if you need cupcakes, or, you know, if you need a sweet, Sabrina, don't you think they should go to Cupcake City in Reading?
Yes, if you want to satisfy that sweet craving, come to Cupcake City.
And don't forget, call them, and I'll see you next time.
The day I first met you, you told me you never fall in love. But now that I get you, I know fear is what it really was.